All right, so this is Unreal Engine 5.4.2, and I have created this CG environment scene in it. And as you can see, we have this like really kind of like, it's like bad, you know, light leaking kind of thing here, right? And you know, as you can see, there's a lot of objects around and ceiling here, the wall right here. But even with this, I go back down into it and it is, you know, it's still showing like that light leaking from the sunlight coming in. And we don't want that. So there's a really easy fix, super easy. So this is it. You take a really big shape like this cube right here. It's like, these are just the main basic cube, right? And you just drag that right on over. So it's basically like having a really big amount of like thickness like on the top of it, so that the light can't, you know, quite break through. And so therefore, you know, it doesn't leak through the ceiling, and it gives you a much more realistic result. So hope this helps for your project, and yeah, thanks for watching.